per l'abolizione della pena di morte.
Pope Francis has changed church teaching about the death penalty, saying it can never be sanctioned because it attacks the inherent dignity of all people. Catholic scholars say the move is the culmination of papal opposition to the death penalty that has been growing for decades.
Pope Francis has really brought this to a conclusion and stated what is the church's teaching, that all life is sacred. Even those who threaten life, their lives are sacred.
Francis has been a vocal opponent of the death penalty around the world and in the chambers of the U.S. Congress.
This conviction has led me from the beginning of my ministry to advocate at different levels the global abolition of the death penalty.
Thursday's change marks the first time that opposition to the death penalty is enshrined in the Catechism of the Catholic Church, the compilation of official Catholic teaching.
This takes away the loophole or the escape clause. There's no confusion now on what the church teaches.
Catholic opponents of the death penalty hailed the move as an important moment in the history of their cause.
We'll talk to everybody we know about this, this amazing development, but it's also just an affirmation and an emboldening of the work that we've been doing all along.
But some on social media are questioning the timing of the announcement, given that the Vatican and the Catholic Church are under extraordinary fire once again over clerical sex abuse. Walter Ratliff, The Associated Press.